Excuse me. What is this doing in here? You guys know that I have a strict no cheese policy in this house. I can't stand cheese. I can't stand the sight of it. I can't stand the texture. I can't stand the smell. I can't even stand the sight of some poor cow being milked and then that milk being churned and curd and just turning into this galacious glob of... I'm gonna go take a shower.